Let's first talk about glazing and refinishing, right? I mean, that's out there.
Absolutely, Brian. You know, we get a lot of people that call us and say, you know, what is this reglazing and refinishing option and exactly what does that mean for me? And I just want to kind of give you a little bit of a background of what that is. So glazing and refinishing is where you hire someone just much like a painter. He's going to come into your shower space. He's going to take your walls. He's going to scuff them up. He's going to grind down your shower pan or grind down your tub. And then he's going to apply an epoxy coating or a paint all over that surface to give it basically a new look. Now, there are some advantages and disadvantages about that, and we want to make sure that you completely understand what are the pros and cons with reglazing and refinishing.
Right, but first of all, people have to first make the decision that they want their bathtub painted, and I can't imagine that's a very easy process.
No, it's not. Matter of fact, Brian, have you ever painted with enamel paint?
It stinks, doesn't it?
It does, and with reglazing your tub, you have to understand that that smell will linger in your home, potentially for quite a few days or maybe even a week. So if you have any sensitivity to smells, enamel paint type smells, reglazing and refinishing is not an option for you.
But there are some positives to reglazing. One positive is what?
The price.
Right, it's price, yeah.
I mean, you can do reglazing and refinishing for as low as $2,000.
Right, but it might only last a year or two, but for $2,000, if you want to paint your bathtub, it's still an option.
Yeah, it's definitely not a permanent solution. And one of the big disadvantages we see as professionals in the bathroom space is we believe that most importantly, whenever you're redoing your tub surround area, you want to replace that shower valve that's in the wall.
And one of the main places we see leaking in existing showers is behind the walls at the valves. So changing that is super, super important.